I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Isle of Capri Casinos announced that as a result of recent market conditions, it has postponed the proposed public offering of 9 million shares of its common stock. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more headlines throughout the day, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. For more, check back to our website, tradethetrend.com.